pick up. Once again, just got this delivered. I'm gonna try to get this out the way as soon as possible for you guys. I'm gonna have a plethora of stuff, as you can see, a couple different options, a couple different places to choose from. I'm gonna probably go left to right, right to left, haven't decided. So just to begin, I got about I got two shirts, two shorts, two glasses. So lucky number's two. So we're gonna start with the glasses to left to right. Louis Vuitton, whatever you wanna call it. Comes with that sliding box, as you can see, comes with this little case. And the actual shades are gonna be here. Just open them in one minute, they're very nice. See, they'll be right there. As you can see, those are very nice. And those are just the Louis V ones. Next we have the Cartier. It comes with a nice firm case. As you can see, I'm pretty much unboxing this one. I haven't really got a chance to open this one yet. You can see it says Cartier. They're black. I'm not gonna really get into too much detail on those. They come with the card and the little case in it. And this one, they're black shades. Sorry about this. They're pretty much just black. Go trims wrong. Nice though. Next we can go to this Versace shirt. It's kinda has a lot going on the shirt. Tiger. Got these large arms that I've seen. It's the year 1978. Tag. And this is the back of the shirt actually, so it's crazy, right? Cause see the pretty nice shirt, it's pretty dope. Next we have the swim trunks, shorts, whatever you call them. I think they're a mixture of both, and they're nice as well, real nice swim trunks. Little aglets on them, nice detail, nice print in the back. As well, like their swim trunks, so very satisfied with those. This is gonna be. Real silky material. It's a Versace shirt as well, as you can see. It's real nice. True to size as well. Thought I would need to go a size up on that one, but that one's true to size. It has a lot of different designs and detail to it. And it's nice. I tried it on, it fits perfect, so I like that as well. And second, last but not least, you know what I'm talking about. Gonna be the fake shorts. I could have got a one size up in these. I would have just got my normal size, but they're nice and thick. See, there's the name and there's a little symbol on the back. Take you good, y'all. Check out the inside. So there's the fake shorts. I'm dropping information. If you want to get anything, let me know. Drop any comments, and I'll be sure to reply. Thanks for tuning in.